everybody.
Scheduled for one call, the 20-minute time limit. Approaching the ring from the Rocky Mountains, weighing 458 pounds, the man, the call, Vader.
Listen to this response from this crowd for the man they call Vader. Any New Year's resolutions, Double K?
Just one. Always wear a cup whenever I do interviews, especially when marvelous Mark Farrow's around.
Yeah, your voice, you act as higher this week.
All right. We're going to talk about that situation between Mark Farrow, Tom Brandy, and Sable. Plus, we'll also show you what happened between Kane and The Undertaker this past week on Raw.
Hello again, everybody. It's Vader time. It's Shotgun time. Welcome to Shotgun. Michael Cole, Kevin Kelly. What a show this week. Vader to kick things off. But, Devin, we also have the Shotgun debut of Jeff Jarrett.
I'll be very interested to see what Jeff Jarrett brings to the squared circle, the man who claims to be the world's greatest wrestler. Michael, Mickey says it's time to go to the action.
Vader set to lock up this week with Julio Sanchez. I wonder what the Mastodon's New Year's resolution is.
Michael, I can bet it's settle things with Goldust once and for all. And don't be surprised if the man they call Vader throws his name into the hat for the 30-man Royal Rumble over the Top Rope Battle Royal.
We know the artist formerly known as Goldust will be involved in that Battle Royal. He'll also meet Vader at the Royal Rumble January 18th in San Jose. Stone Cold Steve Austin also involved in the Royal Rumble, as is Ken Shamrock, the winner to get a shot at the WWF champion at WrestleMania. But what about the situation this past week on Raw involving Stone Cold and Goldust?
Certainly not the way that Goldust envisioned his baby New Year outfit to be decorated. Sort of the residue from a porta potty, you could call it, from a construction site, a portable toilet, if you will.
Vader tossing Julio Sanchez across the ring. Speaking of Stone Cold Steve Austin, have a pen and paper ready, folks, because later on in the broadcast, we're going to have all the details on how you can win Stone Cold pickup trucks. So stay tuned.
And Michael, we will also have later on in the broadcast more names to announce of men who have signed for the Royal Rumble, plus more on the story involving Mike Tyson and the World Wrestling Federation. More on that later on in the hour.
Here's Vader now, Mike Tyson-like, with those big right hands, knocking Julio Sanchez to the mat.
I'll tell you what, this Julio Sanchez is a tough customer. We've seen him before, very agile, very quick, but giving up a tremendous amount of weight to Vader.
The 456-pound Mastodon for the Rocky Mountains lifts Sanchez up over onto his shoulder. What's he going to do here? Sanchez, I think, is in a lot of trouble. Look at the strength of Vader.
Extends the arms and launches Sanchez down to the canvas. I'll be very interested to see what Jeff Jarrett brings to the squared circle a little later on. So much talk and so little action. Oh, the man from Hendersonville, Tennessee.
Vader with a big splash in the midsection that time of Julio Sanchez. The Mastodon really focused, looking forward to January 18th at the Royal Rumble. Do you think he's finally going to end things with Goldust? Settle that feud.
Oh, certainly. Oh. Vader is thinking about nothing but Goldust, Goldust, Goldust. Can't wait to get to the Royal Rumble January 18th. It's just 2 weeks away, folks. Live on pay-per-view. And I think Vader is set to end things here with Julio.
Where's Vader going to go now? Heading up to the second rope. The Mastodon. The man they call Vader. What's he going to do here? Oh, Vader bomb. Man. This should do it. Vader could pin Sanchez right here, but it looks like he's going to go up to the ropes again.
He's planning to do what I think he's planning to do. They're going to need to take Julio Sanchez out of here with a mop.
Vader on the second rope again. Listen to this crowd really behind the Mastodon.
They're begging for him to go to the top. He's going to do it.
Vader on the top rope now.
No.
Look out. A moonsault. Good night, Mr. Sanchez. It's over. Vader victorious.
The most devastating combination of agility and size in wrestling today. There is only one Vader, and he is here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Can you imagine